In this final skill drill of our series, we're going to take a look at a defense-specific drill. The drill is very simple. The coach chips a puck up the wall to the defenseman at the point. The defenseman appropriately controls the puck, either by getting his body against the wall, or by dropping to a knee to control a bouncing puck, or simply just catching the pass. The defense walks to the middle, fires on net. Here's what it looks like live.